Yo, what is up, guys? It's your boy Ninja Dog, and today we will be doing Mario Kart Wii Time Trials. And what we're gonna do is we're going to try to break a world record that we already broken. Try to break it again. It's been a while though. It's been like a year. It's time trials. I played as Luigi, and you also need to notice certain vehicles. That matters too. You want to do match bike. And we did Luigi Circuit. My record right now on this file is 1:18, but the world record was 1:17.440. First off, we're gonna watch this replay because it's been like forever. I wanna see how I broke it. Cause it's been like a year, yo. It's been a while. And you can see the proof here, it was me. So you gotta like boost at the right time, and then... Sorry about the poor camera quality. This is just the replay of the past one. People have been telling me that they broke that record, but it hasn't been on the ranking for some reason, so... We're just going to assume that maybe... I don't know what happened. So what I did was on the first lap, I went over the ramp, and on the second one, I didn't. On the second one, I just went around like that, did another wheelie, and then took this shortcut. Now, this is the shortcut that really made a difference, because you have to cut at like the perfect time. It's not easy. Then on the last one, I didn't really do anything. I just went regular, didn't do any shortcuts. I don't even know how I did that with only 1:17. Okay, let's get to it. I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do solo because I realize I don't really concentrate more when I see my opponent's ghost, which is technically me, but. My point is, when I race a ghost, I see it and it kind of gets me off task. I focus more when it's solo. So let's get to it. I haven't done this in a while, guys. Stick with me here. I'm in all likelihood not going to break this. We gotta have faith. As you can see by the title, it is World Record Attempt. They're pretty decent. Definitely not gonna pass that one. The key is on the shortcut. You have to cut it perfectly. How did I do it? That's what I'm trying to remember. I mean, like the timing. Yeah, like I'm gonna pass it like that. But like the timing literally has to be perfect. I think I did better when I was sitting down though, so I'm gonna do that. You know, when I sit in this gaming chair, I realize it's good luck for me. Let's go. Much better. Are you kidding me, yo? This is... Cutting that turn is so hard. I mean, I know that's the key, but it's not easy. Okay. I realize when you do a wheelie, you obviously go faster, so pretty much early half of the game, you want to just stand there regularly driving, like I just did there. That wasn't the cut I wanted to do. I wanted to cut in a little further, but I mean, that's still good. I doubt I'm going to break the record, but I think I may get close to it. Maybe about a minute, 18 seconds, maybe. No, I'm not going to break it. I can already tell right now. Oh, a minute 19 seconds. I didn't even break my record, did I? My record on this file was better. Man, when you haven't played Mario Kart in a while, this is where you start off. My hands, I remember when I broke that record, my hands were sweating, you know. Like, literally sweating. That's how hard it was. You gotta wheelie throughout most of the game. You cannot really go through the game without doing a wheelie or boost or curve or whatever. That's why I normally do that. I screwed up there on the boost. But that's why I do match bike, for that reason. Because when you turn, you want to curve inward. It saves up more time. I need more time to boost. You're probably wondering why I restarted there, that's why. There we go, that's good. Right there. That was the boost I was looking for. Why I do that? Dang it. There we go. Perfectly. I doubt I'm gonna break the record, but I may get pretty close to it if I don't break it. No, I'm not gonna break it. I can already tell. Already, I just know I'm not gonna break it, but may I get close? Okay. Lost to my record by only 1 second. Dang. I was only a second away. That 1 second I need to beat and break that record. Let's get a new record in the record books. Bad boost. We need to be careful about that. I know a lot of glitches in other courses, but I never really bothered to break those records because Luigi Circuit's pretty much the easiest game, easiest course in Mario Kart Wii. Bad boost again! I'm off my swagger here, bro. Oh my, are you kidding me? That's a nick right there. right when I shaked my steering wheel and it hit me in the chin. Yeah, but I'm gonna get a lot of laughs in the comment section for that. Oh, what a high jump right there. Good jump. Come on. Gotta use the best bike, Casa. Best vehicle. We cut the turn perfectly again. I think, not to brag, but I think I might be a master at that now. On the turn. I don't think I got a problem with that. Dang it, I did not get that. Okay. I broke my record though, I broke my record. The ghost has been created for Ninja. Okay, well I didn't break the world record, but I broke my file record. And it would be a record for 2017. Oh, he had the better, my other record, I got the better boost right there. I gotta pay attention to that. There we go. What happened there? You need to cut every turn perfectly. Perfectly. Never mind, I actually think I might play better when I'm racing against the ghost. And I feel like there's more competition here when I do that. Ah, dang it. Oh, I screwed up there at the very end. I forgot to wheelie, but I choked. So when I'm under pressure like that, you can expect that to happen, guys. Just letting you know right now. I mean, it's Ninja Dog, so what do you expect? Now, this one seems they're highly unlikely to break. I don't want to look back. My hands are sweating like crazy, bro. All comes down to the final lap. Time for heroics. This is where legends are made. Got to do it again, bro. You beat my record. I need to wheelie more. I need to wheelie a lot more often. Bruh. Nobody said it'd be easy. Nobody ever said that. It's gonna be really hard. It's not gonna be easy whatsoever to break this record. It's definitely not gonna be easy to break a world record like that. That one's not a good way right there. Bro, my fingers are hurting. I'm gonna crack my knuckles. Give my fingers some stretching. Catch up to this dude, which is technically me, but I'll try to beat myself. That's the key to beating records in this game. Think of it like trying to beat yourself. Oh. Here we go again. Tape, I don't know, 100. All of the rules, guys, gotta cut the turn perfectly. Not give up, guys. Never, ever, ever give up to beat yourself. It's always gonna be a challenge, but it's not impossible. Unless if there's one part where you suck, then you can easily beat yourself. Holy cow, I'm gonna win this record right here. SMH. My fingers are tired, they need a stretch. Fingers, stay with me. You got a world record to break. Oh my god, that's a huge fail right there. Accidentally turn the other way when you're looking to do the hard stuff. Sometimes you forget about the easy stuff. What happened to my Mario Kart swagger, bruh? This could be the best of all time. Now look where I'm at. Playing too much Madden, bruh. My ring finger can barely even move now. Fingers. I need to give my fingers a rest, I guess. This is a lot of work. Guys, trust me, it ain't as easy as it seems. Yeah, that second thought, I don't really think I should hop up in the air like that, because I think it, like, I think, like, it pauses your momentum and doesn't really help with time either. Good move. Oh, I went too far, huh? Went too far, wow. I'm not gonna win this. Dang it. Sorry that my hair was in the air. I was trying to look at the camera and see how much time has passed. More than 20 minutes, we still haven't moved this record. That's how hard. Took me about like an hour last year. Let's go, come on now. I never broke this record. Back when I lived in Maryland. Times. Yeah. I'm just gonna regret jumping that high. Give me more time to beat him. Because it does slow him down when he goes up that high. Boss is not in there. Let's go now, come on. Drive of a champion. Championship drive. Literally. Not beat the world record, but look how close we were to, though! Bro, we were so close to... we were so close to beating it! I lost my voice, Dario. We're so close to beating this. If we do beat this, guys, just don't be surprised if I scream like a girl. Because we just got a minute 17.700 seconds. The last one was 440 seconds, so that one just less than a second away from my world record. Less than 1 second away from it. A small fraction of a second away from my world record. Let's get it. I boosted so much more confidence, bro. I'm gonna beat this record. It's not any looking good so far. Nope, it's looking good. They're not looking good. But seriously though, to get that close. Guys, we're so close. Just need to. Close, but no cigar. pass for lightning control. My hands are sweating like crazy. Keep the pedal to the metal. Ah. Just a little bit slower on that one. We know it's gonna be tough if it's impossible to break this. Gotta be the best of the best. Now if I keep going up that way, if I do that multiple times, the bigger lead I'll have against my own ghost. I was this close to being my ghost before, I don't know what happened, just got a small lead at me on the end. There. Ouch, that's a huge choke right there. Major choker. Okay, go down, guys. So much pressure, so much drama. Nope. Definitely not succeeding on that one either. Just a few fractions of a second separate me from a world record. Just a few fractions of a second, you know, separate me from my own world record. I lost all my swagger. Oh my god. I lost it, bro. We didn't break the record, but it is a new record. We didn't break the record just yet. But guys, my fingers are tired, we'll rest. We failed to break the world record, but let's check the rankings. Let's see if we can break any records. Because I know we broke a lot. Regional rankings. Since that's the regional champion, well, guess what? I beat it, and so did that guy, which is actually me. So, like the worldwide rankings, worldwide, did anyone beat it? That was the world champion at one point, but this was the new one. This is the one that got close. But this was me on my old file. But guys, we'll end the video right here. Feel free to like, subscribe, hit that bell for notifications every single day, and peace out.